Chris Menard here. Copilot in Excel just keeps getting better. I've got two lists of names here. Some of the names are happen to be in both lists. The other day, I found the unique ones that were in list two that were not in list one. But today, I need to actually combine just the unique names. I don't want to see Chris Menard twice in the new list. Let's see if Copilot can do that for us. Home tab, Copilot. I have already named these tables just to show you this. A, column A is table one, column B is table two. Just to test this, I'm going to reference the table names. I told Copilot to combine the unique names in table one and two together in a new range or table. Let's see what it comes back with. So the answer is it can't do it itself right now, but I'll tell you what, this looks like the correct formula using VSTACK, which I have a video on, and using unique, which I have multiple videos on. I'm going to select this. I'm going to go to cell E2 and paste this. And VSTACK table one, VSTACK table two. By the way, if you're manually doing this, just to show you this real quick, I'm going to do this in cell F3. In case you're wondering, what does VSTACK do? Real quick, VSTACK, I'm going to highlight this range. I'm holding down control, picking up this range. If I had more, I would go pick them up. VSTACK is basically going to return everything. But if you do notice in here, Chris Menard is in here twice along with other names. So then they came in here, added unique to it. And now that is exactly the same, but I knew how to do that Excel function, but a lot of people don't. So it's really cool that Copilot came back and gave us the correct function using unique and VSTACK. Tune in if you can on February 21st. I believe that is a Friday. Let me check. Yes, at noon Eastern time, I'll be live doing nothing but Copilot in Excel. And I'll be streaming live on YouTube and LinkedIn. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.